Millennials are half as likely to start a business as baby boomers. Millennials are actually experiencing more fear than the baby boomers, right? The one positive side is that immigrants and the children of immigrants, guess what they do? They entrepreneur at much higher rates than sort of born and raised Canadians. All the risks they had to take just to get here. And so risk is a part of their mindset. So what that shows you is that entrepreneurship is not really about what opportunity is there. Because if I was born and raised in Canada, you would think that I have lots of opportunity. And yet the mindset is, I don't want to take a risk. So entrepreneurship actually has nothing to do with how much opportunity is out there. It has everything to do with the mindset. What determines your behaviors is your mindset, your thought process. That's what determines your behaviors. And so if you want new results, if you take the chain back, results are here, they're the outcome. Behavior is the middle thing. But the thing that drives behavior is what? Your mindset, your belief system.